feet in the narrow way that the saints have trod. Gonna set my heart on things above and tell the world that I am full of the Savior's love. Gonna tune my ears to the Spirit's voice. Gonna pray that He will lead my life in His holy choice. Gonna use my hands the way He plans, and daily try my best to do what the Lord commands. Gonna tell my friends about the Jesus way. Gonna let them know that He can change the night to day. Gonna use my time in things divine and tell the world that I am His, and He is mine, and He is mine.
The first reading is from Acts chapter 2, verses 42 through 47. The baptized devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and fellowship, to the breaking of bread and the prayers. All came upon everyone, because many wonders and signs were being done by the apostles. All who believed were together and had all things in common. They would sell their possessions and goods and distribute the proceeds to all as any had need. Day by day, as they spent much time together in the temple, they broke bread at home and ate their food with glad and generous hearts, praising God and having the goodwill of all the people. And day by day, the Lord added to their number those who were being saved. Word of God, word of life. Thanks be to God.
Because they're not hip with it.
Oh.
I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. And I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. I don't want to be a Pharisee.
A Pharisee?
I don't want to be a Pharisee.
A Pharisee?
Because they're not fair, you see?
Oh.
I just want to be a sheep. Ba, 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 ba. Because they're so sad, you see.
It's okay.
I just want to be a sheep, ba 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep, ba 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 ba. And I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I just want to be a sheep, ba 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep, ba 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 ba. I just want to be a sheep, ba 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 ba. And I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I just want to be a sheep, ba 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 ba.
The Holy Gospel according to John, the 10th chapter. Glory to you, O Lord. Jesus said, "Very truly I tell you, anyone who does not enter the sheepfold by the gate, but climbs in by another way, is a thief and a bandit. The one who enters by the gate is the shepherd of the sheep. The gatekeeper opens the gate for him, and the sheep hear his voice. He calls his own sheep by name and leads them out. When he has brought out all his own, he goes ahead of them, and the sheep follow him because they know his voice. They will not follow a stranger, but they will run from him because they do not know the voice of strangers." Jesus used this figure of speech with them, but they did not understand what he was saying to them. So again, Jesus said to them, "Very truly, I tell you, I am the gate for the sheep. All who came before me are thieves and bandits, but the sheep did not listen to them. I am the gate. Whoever enters by me will be saved, and will come in and go out and find pasture. The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I came that they may have life and have it abundantly. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, O Christ.
one thing remains, one thing remains. Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love. And on and on and on and on it goes. For it overwhelms and satisfies my soul. And I never ever have to be afraid. One thing remains, one thing remains. Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, it never.
Okay, hi, this is Sherry Grunewald. It is Monday, April 20th. I'm showing you the Harbor House Daily Lunch Program at Holy Trinity. Doesn't this place look familiar? So every day of the week, you can see Mike Lynch here, people drop off on the table so they can just drive up in the parking lot and drop off. And look at Mike's picking it up very safely. We have a hand washing station. So when the clients come, they can wash their hands and hand sanitize. And then get a little closer. We have kind of a 6-foot barrier here. And then we can, our clients can put their orders in. So I'm gonna tell Maya I'd like a lunch today. Is there anything else, Maya? Oh, I would love some fresh fruit.
Fresh fruit, you got it. You want some apples or oranges?
An apple and an orange, please.
All right, you got it.
And then what kind of salads? Where'd you get all the salads from?
All the salads are from Nelson's. They've been donated to Manna, and then Manna gives them to us.
Oh, look at this stuff. It's pretty good. Mm-hmm. Look at all this. Wow.
And we have drinks and lunches donated every day.
Okay. So every day, folks, and you can go to harborhouseto.org if you want to sign up to bring lunches. Thank you. Bye.
Choristers.